This has been such a volatile night of WCW action. I don't think anyone would disagree with me on that. We still have Scott Steiner coming in right now in an impromptu match to face Kidman. We've got Jeff Jarrett coming out to face Conan later on. And we still have the lumberjack match between Kevin Nash and Sting that is all still in this program.
I respect Kidman a lot. He doesn't back down from anyone, not from any challenge. But why in the name of God would anyone aggravate Scott Steiner? Why would anyone ask Big Papa Pump to bring the pain?
Mark Madden, being as though you've never been an athlete in your life is more than size. It's more than pain. Man, it's passion. Billy Kidman is one of the best wrestlers. Now, what is this sad
thing? You know, ever since I've been to this country, Australia, I picked up a little saying. It goes, Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! But ever since I met most of you white trash, I got a little indention of my own. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Hey, that's pretty good.
Oh, man.
I apologize for that.
I don't.
I do. Mark,
like I was saying,
you know that we have been warmly received here in this great country. They have been nothing but great fans for us. And hold on a second.
Yeah, yeah! Scott Steiner's kicking Aussie Tushy. I love it!
He has grabbed one of those fans. He has pulled him over.
And just beat the crap out of him.
Hey, hey, you get too close to the animals, you get bitten.
I mean, this is the second, Tony, this is the second night in a row. 2 days, the last 3 days. The last week or so, if I may say.
Oh, it's horrible.
Scott Steiner has picked on a cruiserweight.
Would you guys please put away the handkerchiefs? This is the next world champion. Look at the magnificence of Scott Steiner. The largest arms in the world and Halloween Havoc are going to hoist the biggest belt in the world.
Halloween Havoc is less now than 2 weeks out.
Less than 2 weeks.
Can Scott Steiner do it?
He might not make it.
He has never been WCW champion in his storied career. But I have never seen Scott Steiner more intense, and we know he's intense, more physical, more dominating, more out of control than he is right now. And Stevie Ray, you got to agree with that.
Tony, I agree with you. Scott Steiner, you can't take anything away from this guy. This guy has been a tag team champion. He has been a U.S. champion, but he's never been a world champion. But right now, he's in trouble.
The quickness of Kidman, it lasted one move. Kidman is not 100% after the attack by Steiner moments ago.
But Tony, I gotta mention this about Kidman. Why would he look at this press now? Look at the
power.
Incredible, boy.
He could only get 3 reps because that was the full failure.
Only 3 reps. 3 reps concussion. That's not too bad.
Anyway, why would Billy Kidman trust the guys that cut his throat? Tell me that.
At this point, any port in a storm, I think, Tony.
I don't know what goes through the mind of Billy Kidman. I don't know what the motivations are.
This isn't a storm. This is Hurricane Steiner.
Caught him with an elbow. Steiner lifted him up and pushed him over the top.
Nobody suplexes like Big Papa Pump.
You said that last week.
And it's true this week.
Scott Steiner is the most impactful player in the whole game. But is he the next WCW champion? Billy Kidman, face jam,
One, two. Oh, we know Scott Steiner has a broken bone in his face, Tony.
You're right, he went right forward. It's David against the Lion is what we're seeing. It's what we're all witnessing. Kidman has given him everything. Scott Steiner's got him stunned. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Samoan drop. From the middle, turnbuckle, incredible.
David against Goliath and not a slingshot in sight.
And we're not that far from Samoa.
Scott Steiner is unbelievable.
This is beautiful. This is beautiful. Here we go. Yank him and crank him, big man.
Look
at him. Yank him and crank him.
Count him out.
Look at the size of those arms. Look at the size of that man. There's your next world champion.
It could be. Will it be Steiner? Will it be Booker T?
Booker T.